Babylonians in the place. We want to give some shout out and massive respect to Mr. Mikey Dread. So Mikey Dread one time took me on tour, and that's how I met Evan on keyboards. He actually taught me all the horn lines. Without Evan, I wouldn't know the horn lines from Mikey Dread. And so he took Evan on tour too, but coincidentally enough, it was never at the same time, so we never got to hang out on tour. But it is how we met, and that's how, in a microcosm of the way things went, that's how the band started about almost 11 years ago. So big up yourselves, big up Mikey Dread, Dread and Controls, he's a uniter throughout the world. Ever ready to go.
Skip it, 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 sk
Thank you.